Do you believe that there is
only one God?
There's only one God.
You believe that?
Yes.
And do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes, he's the messenger of God.
MashaAllah. So I'll just say it in Arabic, because the minimum two things, as I told you earlier when we were discussing, the minimum two things required for a person to enter the fold of Islam is, number one, believe that there is no God and you worship him alone. And number two, that you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger. So if these two things you believe, you can enter the fold of Islam. And then, as I discussed earlier, then the pillar of Islam comes from Israel. So these two things you believe in.
Yes, I do.
So I'll just say it in Arabic, the same thing. You repeat after me and then we'll say the translation.
Prophet.
Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rusuluhu.
Wa rusuluhu.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That.
That.
There is no God.
There is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That.
That.
Prophet Muhammad.
Prophet Muhammad.
Is the messenger.
Is the messenger.
And servant.
And servant.
Of Allah.
Mashallah,
become Muslim. Mashallah, Muslim. Inshallah, you can do the best of this world. And we are after, inshallah.
Mashallah.